Here we are at the Trek Jatropha planting. This is our accession planting or variety collection. This was planted in June of 2009, and here we are in August of 2011. These plants are about 2 years old. This is part of the Jatropha Biofuels program at the University of Florida's Tropical Research and Education Center with Dr. Vendrame and I. And what you're seeing is a planting that has been topped in April of this year. And we are evaluating the plants in a variety of ways. And I'll just look at this. We've got 17 different accessions here in this particular plot. And we are looking at tree growth, such as trunk, diameter, height of the plants. We're also following the growth cycle of each one of the accessions, in other words, the phenology, looking at their flowering cycles, their vegetative cycles. We're also keeping track of any insect and disease problems. We are not doing anything to control the insects and diseases. We want to see how the different accessions react to that. We are also collecting the fruit and doing work on that, looking at the yields and other things. And I'm going to turn this over to Dr. Wanda Montes, who is a senior biological scientist here at the university on this project. And she's going to talk a little bit about the fruit and look at the fruit.
Hi, my name is Wanda Montes, and I'm working for University of Florida and with Dr. Jonathan Crane here at the Jatropha project. And I will show you this section. We're looking at the fruits where after the flowers, it will take like 90 days to see the fruits. And at this stage, they are not quite ready. But you can see how many fruits here are in the tree, and it's getting quite a good number of fruits. Okay, here we are in another tree, another session that we have. So when we harvest in two different stages. As you see, when they are yellow, mature, or ripe, the maturation stage, and when they get dry, like this way. And as you see in this bunch, we can see here that one is not ready, so we wait for that one later, so we cut the others. And we are doing the fresh weight. When we harvest, we collect the fruit, count number of fruit per tree. We harvest fresh, we dry after in the oven, we wait the whole fruit. Then we separate the seeds, count how many seeds per fruit are in individual fruits. And as you see here, there's another tree. They show up, all are green. They are not quite ready, but you can see one is ready. When I came and harvest, we just cut only one and don't touch the other one. And you can see here some flowers. They are getting ready, fertilized to be future fruits.